A man is dead after being hit while riding his bicycle in Aurora, and now they're looking for the driver who hit him. Several people called to report finding that man in the street on Buckley Road, just south of Mexico, right around 3 o'clock this morning. This is the 19th traffic-related death in Aurora this year.